Okay, all right, we're gonna get started here. I am still letting people in, so if you have people telling you they're in the waiting room, I'm doing the best I can. I was just trying to help a couple people who were having technical difficulties. All right, my name is Melissa Collins, and I first want to say thank you so much for giving us a little bit of your time tonight. I know that coming to a Zoom call is not the sexiest thing you could be doing right now. I'm sure there's way more fun things you could think up to do, but we are glad that you're here, and we are grateful we get to share this opportunity with you. So like I said, my name is Melissa Collins. I am the Chief Marketing Officer at Life Activated Brands. I am also previously, as of what, 2 weeks ago, a legend 100K in the company. So I think I'm trying to figure out if I'm always going to say that or not. I think the reason I'm always going to want to say that is because I don't personally like to take advice from people who haven't walked down the road I'm going to walk down. So I think one of the most powerful things about Lab is the people running this company are from the field. Our CEO, who you're going to hear from in a little bit, is from the field. He knows what we need. It's very obvious to him what we need. When we sit in meetings and we talk to IT, or we talk to accounting, and we talk to other departments, you know, sometimes they just don't understand what the field needs. And when you have a corporate team that is fighting for what you guys actually need to succeed, it does make a very big difference. It does. And you're going to hear Brandon talk about how, you know, how we make decisions in this company. And just remember that when he talks about that. So I was promoted from the field as a 100K legend. Absolutely say it, Lucy said. Yeah. So here's the other thing about that. I was thinking tonight, I'm always interested. Are you guys always excited to find out what I'm going to say on these calls? I often think that sometimes people think I have some kind of a script or a plan, but I just don't. I just kind of show up, and if the spirit moves, that's what I talk about. So I was thinking before this call about how unique it is to go from the field to corporate, because it is very unique. It's very rare, and it doesn't happen in a lot of companies. It doesn't happen often. Now, why did that happen here? Or what was the scenario where that was able to happen? Well, because we really are a small startup company. We really are. And the beautiful thing about that is how much timing actually matters in multi-level marketing. And when I got started, sorry, I'm trying to put my thoughts together. When I got started at Life Activated Brands, that is what got me so excited. It also made me super nervous, if we're going to be honest. I was like, well, these companies fall apart all the time. You know, they can't pay, or they run out of inventory, or they just can't keep going. But once I got on a plane and I flew to Dallas and I really understood our infrastructure, everything changed for me. I was completely lit on fire. I totally understood that Lab is not going anywhere, no matter what. Every single person in this company could leave and Lab still wouldn't fall apart. We're debt-free. We have the infrastructure of a $200 million company. We have the ability to do things that brand new companies cannot do. And now that I sit on the corporate side and I see how long things take, you know, sometimes in the field, we're like, why can't we just get that report? Why can't we just fix that thing? Let me tell you, it's more complicated than it sounds, but the ability that we have to maneuver, to make new products, to innovate, and to quickly scale this company is very unique. That paired with the timing of a startup, it makes it a unicorn. Now, if you've never been in network marketing, you may not understand what I'm talking about, and that's okay. But if you have been in network marketing and you're enrolled at Lab, or you just got a position, I'm telling you right now, you are sitting on the opportunity of a lifetime. And you are either going to watch it pass you by, or you're going to dig in, get into action. And in a few years, your life is going to never look the same again. I can tell you right now that after 3 years of building this company and being one of the first few people in, my life looks nothing like it did just a few short years ago. And it never will again. And so what I would say to you folks tonight is, whether you grow slow or you grow fast, I would encourage you to do whatever it takes to grow at whatever rate you want to grow. You can go fast or you can go slow. Fast is far more fun, I promise you. But it makes it more easy. but I encourage you to do what it takes to learn how to do this and to grow. So we're here tonight to talk about the Life Activated Brands opportunity. Now, usually people come to these calls wanting to know three things. What do y'all do? I'll answer that really quick. And so what do? Well, we sell stuff and we teach people how to sell stuff. That's really what we do on a very simplified level, but the reality is that's what we do. And then the next question is, well, what do you sell? What's the stuff? So my friend Ashley South is going to go over that tonight. And then the third question is typically, can I do it? Can I do it too? So we're going to answer that. And I'm going to throw a fourth question in there. What does it cost? So a lot of you joined on a dollar. We have this program going on this month. It ends tonight at midnight. This is the last time we're doing it in 2023. And for those of you leaders who know that sometimes I say stuff and then I do other stuff because I'm Melissa Collins and I do what I want. And you think, oh, she might bring the dollar enrollment back. I want to tell you something. I had a meeting this afternoon with IT. And one of the things he said to me was, there's an issue with the $1. Y'all can't do that again. It was a complicated merchant services issue. I was like, it's fine. We're not doing it again. I'll come up with something else to do to irritate you people. So it really is not happening again. This is the last time we're doing dollar enrollment in 2023. So I hope that you guys capitalized on it and helped a lot of people get started. But the dollar, guys, is really just a test drive. It's really just a way to let you behind the scenes, pull back the curtain and let you take a look. Just like when you drive over to the car dealership and you're checking out new cars, just because you test drove a Lamborghini does not mean you own a Lamborghini. Okay. So this is a test drive. If you would like to actually purchase the vehicle, if you get inspired tonight and you're like, I think I want to actually give this a shot, you're going to want to purchase a business kit. That is the actual vehicle. And we'll talk about that at the end of this call a little bit more. Okay. So what do? We sell stuff and we teach people to sell stuff. Now, from that always comes more questions like, can I do it? I don't really like to sell stuff. I don't really know a lot of people. No one likes me and I don't really like anyone. I don't want to bug my friends and family. And all of that are really relevant comments and questions. And our industry gets a really bad rap because for years, companies and leaders have been teaching really kind of garbage can techniques, like message the same horrible, gross copy paste message to all of your friends and family, completely burn out your network and become the girl at the 4th of July picnic that no one wants to talk to. Like you stop getting invited to family functions because no one likes you anymore. You guys, if you've been in the industry, you know what I'm talking about. So we don't do that here and we don't train on that here. And you know, we started this company in 2019 and then COVID happened. And so we were all forced into our homes and we built this company during a time where we could not do in-person stuff. And while some people may see that as a disadvantage, I think it actually gave us a massive competitive advantage. It forced us to pivot on purpose. It forced us to figure out how to train people, how to grow big networks online so that they could build businesses. And that's exactly what we did. And out of that need for a way to do that, we created something called the Daily Workflow, and it's an app that you guys have access to. And I'm just telling you right now, if you can read, you can do this. If you have an hour a day and you can read, you can absolutely do this. It's not a matter of, are you going to be able to do it or is it going to work for you? The biggest challenge you're going to have is learning how to be someone who can consistently do what they say they're going to do, right? That's the real challenge. I'm just being honest with you. And that is a challenge. But my question to you is this. Don't you want to learn how to become someone who will do what they say they're going to do? Don't you want to learn how to become someone who, when they say they're going to, I don't know, go to the gym every Tuesday, that they actually go? Or that if you're someone who says, I want to make my bed every morning because I know that's a healthy way to start the day, that you actually become someone who does it and doesn't make excuses for it? So the hardest thing to explain about our industry is all of the intrinsic benefits that you're gonna get out of learning this. And it's so much more than money. Look, I've made a lot of money. In this company, we don't celebrate, we don't do those ridiculous things like the rest of the industry does, like give me a big check that says seven figure. There's nowhere. I've earned seven figures with this company, but that's never actually been announced. We don't do that. It's stupid. And it's irrelevant. Like, what do you really care what I've made? But the point is, so you can make a lot of money, but that is not the things that you'll remember. There are plenty of people that are in this team that have made just a few dollars, maybe under 100, maybe under 500 in the time they've been here, that will tell you that their life has been changed. And so that's the hardest thing to explain when we're saying, come get involved, come take a look at this, come see what we're doing. We're building something different. We're impacting people's lives. We're helping people with their health, their wellness, and their well-being. And that matters. It does matter. And it feels good to do something that matters. So I am going to go over a little bit of how we get paid tonight. And I've just decided that doing full comp plan trainings in these calls is boring and confusing. So I'm just going to tell you, first of all, we get paid well. Comparatively to the industry, we get paid almost double every other comp plan that I've ever analyzed. So I would say we get paid very well. But I just want to give you a couple of key points of our compensation plan that are important. A lot of compensation plans are built to be competitive, not collaborative. This is really, really important. So in some compensation plans, if I enroll Ashley South and then she passes me in rank, meaning she does better than me, which, by the way, isn't that my job, to go find people who will do good at this and be good? Aren't I supposed to be building a sales force and then helping them sell a lot of stuff? Well, if she sells more than me in other comp plans, I get punished. Money comes out of my pocket and out of my children's mouth. What do you think that creates? A weird competitive environment where I sort of clap for Ashley, but like as she's running by, I also trip her a couple times. We don't have any of those gotchas in this comp plan. We don't have any weird structure requirements, and we are one of the only compensation plans that I am aware of in the industry that has a true affiliate model. I'm sure if you've ever been on another call or another company, people have told you they have a true affiliate model, but I don't agree. I don't think that saying, oh, you don't have to place an order in our affiliate model as long as you get three new customers. That's not true affiliate. True affiliate is like when you share your HelloFresh link, you just get the $10 off your next box. They don't ask you how many people you talk to. They don't make you share it a certain amount of times. They don't make you buy a certain amount of stuff. They just say, if you share this link, you get your $10. There's no big complex thing about it. It's the same thing here at Lab. In our affiliate model, in our affiliate pay plan, if you sell something, you're going to get paid. It doesn't matter how much you've sold. It doesn't matter how many new customers you have. It doesn't matter if you sell one product to one person and they keep reordering forever and you never do anything again, you're going to continue getting paid on them. Even if you enrolled on a dollar and never placed your own order, if you were to sell one thing to one person and they keep ordering forever, you're going to get paid forever. That is a true affiliate model. There is no catch to our affiliate model. Okay. If you sell something, you get paid. And we do that. You know why we do that? Because it's fair. Because it's fair. We also have a really comprehensive leadership program here in our ambassador model. So for those of you who've been in the industry and you understand team building and you understand things like check match, some companies have check match. I've seen the good ones go up to about 10%. And it's usually first level, meaning the people you personally enroll, you earn 10% of their check. Well, I hope everybody's sitting down. I know that you guys all, those of you that are enrolled that were there when they announced that I took the CMO position and then they announced that I refused the salary, everyone's like, oh, that's so nice of her. Yeah. They can't pay me enough. They pay me way too much through the compensation plan. I earn 50% of the paycheck of the people I personally enroll and 50% of the paycheck of the people they personally enroll. I personally enrolled over 800 people here, resulting in, I don't know what the number is. It was, last I looked, it was somewhere around 25 or 2800 PE2s. That's over 3000 people. And I earn 50% of their paychecks forever, even if they pass me. That is unheard of in this industry. So that means that Ashley South is actually my PE2. That means that I enrolled somebody who enrolled her. She's not personally enrolled to me. Ashley South decides that she's going to run right past me in the comp plan. She's going to go to Legend 500K. And I'm hanging out here at Legend 100K. Her monthly paycheck, just her one way of the eight she gets paid, would be $50,000. I still get $25,000 of that, even though she passed me. Just so you understand, that's what I mean by collaborative, not competitive. And those are big numbers, but I have to tell you that that's not how I make the most of my money. How I make most of my money is I've helped thousands of people learn how to make $500 to $1,000 a month. Thousands of people I've helped learn how to add an additional $500 to $1,000 a month in their life. And if anybody is sitting there with any kind of thought in their head, like $500 to $1,000 extra in someone's life is not life-changing, ask around. Ask around some of your friends. I guarantee you it's what's today? Today, Tuesday. I guarantee you by Wednesday or Thursday, the vast majority of the people you know are going to be waiting for their paycheck on Friday because they need it. Because a very large percentage of this country is living paycheck to paycheck. A significant amount of this country has massive credit card debt. And an extra $500 to $1,000 going towards that consumer debt is in fact life-changing. I was talking to a girl last week or the week before. She owns her own business. She made like $113,000 last year for her family. That's awesome, right? She has $140,000 of student loan debt. She makes six figures a year. She's living paycheck to about a week before the next paycheck. That is not an unusual story. It's not an unusual story. So an extra $500 to $1,000 a month is absolutely life-changing for people. It's the difference between groceries or not. It's the difference between electric on or electric off. And it's a really big deal. And so when I say we're changing people's lives here, I really, really mean we're changing people's lives here. All right, I'm going to stop preaching about money because once I get going, I can't stop and we'll just be here till 11 o'clock at night and everybody will be all fired up and there'll be no sleeping and I'll ruin your lives. So I'm going to grab Ashley South and let her talk about the stuff that we sell because it is important. We're not selling bags of glass or glow in the dark doorknobs. We're selling stuff that actually matters. So, but Ashley is much better at talking about it than me. You are still muted, doll. Oh, wait, talk.
Hi. Hello.
No, I can hear you.
Okay. Woo. I was like, not again, technology, not again. Okay. Hi guys. So I am Ashley South. I just passed my 1 year here at Lab, and really what attracted me over here at Lab was the comp plan, which you heard a little bit about. The pay was just too good to turn down, but it wasn't enough. I needed golden products. I'm a product person. I don't feel like I could sell a mediocre product or maybe just a kind of good product. They really had to wow me. I left a huge six-figure business that was still hustling and bustling to come over here. I left it all to start here at zero again because I believe so deeply in these products and our compensation plan and the vision and the purpose of Lab. So I'm excited to talk about our three product lines tonight with you on this Zoom call a little bit more in depth. I could literally talk about one product specifically for like 2 hours with you guys. That's how good they are, but I'm not going to bore you with heavy details tonight. If you do have questions or want to learn more about the products, I hope all of you by now are in our customer info group. It's called Healthy and Holistic. That is where all of our customers can share testimonials. There's lots of education. If you want to learn about ingredients, we have interviews with naturopathic doctors in there, and we're going to start having Wellness Wednesdays. So if you want really detailed information, please go keyword search in that group after this call. You're going to learn a bunch of stuff. So the first line I'm going to talk about tonight, I'm trying to gather it all in my hand, is our Live Canna line. Live Canna line is our CBD line. It's actually the first line that Lab came out with. And we have some exceptional, very unique products. We have some traditional CBD products as well. So it really appeals to a mass market. I'm telling you guys, CBD is highly, highly effective. I can't go to a single gas station. I go to Sprouts and their CBD drinks, which are oftentimes more expensive than our products, FYI. I can't go anywhere without seeing CBD because it is such a big deal. It is so great for healing. Every human body needs it. It is wonderful, wonderful for inflammation, for pain. for mental health, for your nervous system, for your gut health, for gut healing. It is overall one of the best things you can be consuming in your body, and everybody needs it. So the first product we have is our traditional CBD oil in a non-traditional way. Okay, so we have true full spectrum CBD oil, but what really makes our oil unique is it's not in a glass dropper. Okay, so most CBD oils come in like a tincture bottle that's glass. So it's constantly being opened. It's exposed to air. Light gets through. Okay, light rays get through that glass, and it really renders that CBD oil ineffective about halfway through when you're using it. So if you've ever used CBD and you feel like it's kind of working and then it stops working, that's why. The glass dropper bottle is not ideal for very like efficient CBD. We have these little plastic snap packs where you snap it open, the CBD oil's in here, you squeeze it underneath your tongue, you let it sit underneath your tongue to fully absorb, but it's really, you get exact dosing every time. Super portable. I can throw this in my wallet. I can throw it in my purse. I can take it when I'm nervous on an airplane. I can take it before I do public speaking. I can give it to my daughter before the dentist when she's nervous or whatever. So these are really, really convenient for people that love consuming CBD. Okay, next product in our Live Canna line is our CBD balm. Oh, by the way, if you guys use CBD snaps, let me know in the chat. I want to know how they help you, what you use them for. I want to hear your stories. Next is CBD balm. Okay, so the CBD balm has a cult following here. It smells like a spa in a jar. It really is. It is 600 milligrams of full spectrum CBD. Okay, and the way it works is that we have tons on our dermal layer. We have tons of CBD receptors. And so applying CBD topically actually really helps to reduce inflammation and pain. It is like an instant relief to inflammation and pain. So you can put on anything red, scaly, itchy, sore, swollen, anything from pimples on your face to bug bites to sunburns to achy joints to sore feet. This has replaced about 20 things that I can think of in my life. Very expensive face creams. Nope, just use the balm. Sunburn oil. Nope, just use the balm. It is incredible for topical pain and people love this. It smells amazing. I wish I could dive into it and like just live in it, but I can't. I'm too big. Next is our CBD energy capsule. We have two CBD energy products, which are actually really unique. The cool thing about CBD and how it works in the body is that when CBD gets into your system, it actually works to extend the length of other things that are in your body. So if you were to add a natural caffeine source and combine it with CBD, CBD really helps that caffeine to last a long time in your system without a crash, without the jitters, without it hitting you all at once. So it's really kind of a unique concept combining CBD with naturally occurring caffeine sources. And so we have this energy capsule. It has CBD in it, but it is THC free for anyone that is worried about having to test for their jobs or anything else. No THC in these, but it also is filled with nootropics. And so a lot of people say that this capsule here really helps with their mood. They see a lot of mood enhancement and puts them in a better frame of mind. They're a much nicer mom. Because it really helps with the mental clarity and mood aspect as well, as long as a really clean, calm energy. I wouldn't say this is like drinking two Red Bulls, but it is very uplifting and helps your mood. Last in our Live Canna line is another energy product. This is called our Live Canna Energy Drink Mix. This flavor that I'm holding right now is our Strawberry Tart. It's my personal favorite. It is a wonderful addition to our line. It is also THC free. It has amino acids in it. It has maki berry. It has fulvic acid. So not only does it have the CBD and the energy component, but it actually is helping your liver. It's helping your body detox. It's an energy drink that is actually good for you. And I would say this is the Ferrari of the energy drinks. If I had to pick between the two, this one is good for mood enhancement and chill energy. This is what I take before a long hike. This is what I take when I'm driving in the middle of the night to Texas. This is what I take before a workout. This one is like, whoo boy. It lasts a long time. There's no crash. It has replaced pre-workouts. It has replaced like the bad energy drinks at gas stations for some people in my family. It is so good for you. So those are our four products in our Live Canna line. If you use any of those products or you're a big fan, please let us know in the chat which ones you use, which ones you love, which ones you can't live without. Okay, next product line is our Liveology line. It has four components in it as well, and I'll cover all four of them. Our Liveology line is our gut health line. So again, you might notice that Lab is really committed to meeting the demands of the market. You again can't go anywhere without hearing about gut biome, gut health, gut bacteria, brain gut axis, whatever. That's because, again, everyone needs to be focusing on their gut health. If you are alive and you have ever had sugar, you've ever had artificial sweeteners, you've ever taken an anti-inflammatory, you've ever had prescription drugs, or you've ever taken an antibiotic, or you've ever had stress, you need to be, your gut is messed up. You need to be focusing on gut health. So that's pretty much everybody past the age of three, if we're thinking about it, okay? I'm not saying that you want to give your three-year-old these products, but I'm saying that the gut starts to deteriorate once adults in the Western diet culture start putting all these toxins and things into our body. So we have four products here. The first one I'm going to talk about is our detox tea. And you guys, all of these products that I'm talking to you tonight about, they're all natural. We don't have preservatives. We don't have fillers. They're all from an NSF certified facility, which is the highest third-party safety rating you can get. In fact, most supplement companies don't even want to pay for that process because it is highly rigorous. It's very hard to get accepted for it, and it's very, very expensive. So these are really high quality products that are all natural. If you look at the ingredients on the back on the website, all real things from the earth, from nature that really work in the body. So this detox tea is amazing. We tell people when you first start the program, take it 3 days in a row. After that, you take it once or twice a week. It's really good at cleaning out the colon, cleaning out a bunch of toxic sludge that's causing bloat, bacteria, gas, just buildup. It causes your skin to look gross. So this really goes in and almost like exfoliates out all that gunk and old food that gets trapped in the grooves of your intestines. So this is wonderful, wonderful, all natural. Next up on the docket is Activate. Activate is our daytime capsule. It is incredible. By the way, guys, if you have tea, if you're a fan of the tea, put it in the comments for me. I am a big fan of the tea. Activate is our daytime capsule. This is great for energy. It's a mild thermogenic, so it's going to help your body burn fat a little bit more efficiently. I love it also for the nootropic aspect because it really kind of puts a light switch on in my brain. I feel like I can single task. I feel like when I'm working, and let me just say that when I forget to take this, I feel it. I feel like I don't have the energy that I want. I feel like I'm distracted and I can't do the things that I want. This is really great also for appetite suppression. It is packed. It is jam-packed with a greens blend. It has tons of adaptogenic mushrooms in it. It has nootropics in it. It has naturally occurring caffeine source. It has fulvic acid. It is literally magic in a bottle. Okay. People cannot start their day without it. And it is wonderful, wonderful addition. Again, non-jittery. It's not going to give you that racy heart feeling. Really good, clean, quality energy that is gut healing. Okay. Gut healing in here. We also have two capsules that you take at night. One is called Cleanse. I know you're like, Cleanse sounds sketchy. It's not going to make you poop your pants. Okay. Cleanse is just a really good, high quality probiotic. The best that I've actually taken. I've been taking probiotics for 20 years. I came over here to lab, trying some of the other products and was total probiotic snob and actually did not start this one right away because I was like, oh, I have my $100 probiotics. Y'all, this blew it out of the water. I've had prescription probiotics. Nothing has worked for me as well as Cleanse. It actually has Bacillus coagulant in it, which actually makes its way through your stomach acids and starts to multiply in your intestines and really helps your body to start repopulating with the good bacteria that's going to fight off the bad. You really need that happening in your gut. And then last but not least, we also have a fan favorite with sleep. Tons of people can't live without it, is our sleep capsule. Now, this is not a sleeping pill. This is not a narcotic sleeping pill. It is not going to put you on your ass. It's not going to knock you out so you don't hear your kids sleeping at night. This is a heal your gut while you're asleep pill. Okay. So it has really good adaptogens in it. It has ashwagandha in it. It has lemon balm extract, which is great for the liver. It is so healthy for your body, and it's really to enable your gut healing when you're in your deepest form of rest. There are so many gut programs out there, and they're missing this main component. Sleep is one of the biggest factors to healing your gut. And so many other people are out there like, use this drink or do this or do that. Sleep. If you're not addressing your sleep and you're not healing your gut when you sleep, you're not going to have a healed gut. So this is a really good part of healing your gut that works well altogether. You can take all the Livology products, or you can just take some of them. They all work really well. So that is our Livology system in a nutshell. If you guys have testimonies, a lot of times people come in and they use our Livology program as a tool for weight loss. If you guys have had weight loss using Livology, I'd love to hear your testimonies in the chat as well. We don't tout it as a weight loss program, but oftentimes when you get your gut healthy, we see people losing 5-10 pounds. It really resets the body in a healthy way. Last, but certainly not least, favorite product. I mean, I personally use all of these products. My husband and I, my children use about half of these products as well. They're products that I deeply, deeply believe in. But this is the product that convinced me to come to lab. I got on the phone with the CEO. I was in love with the comp plan. I was in love with the vision. I met Melissa. And I was like, okay, but I got to try the products. I can't believe, and I can't come to this company until I know they're excellent. And Morvita was that product for me. So Morvita is a Moringa supplement. Moringa is a plant, and it's not just any plant. It's the most nutrient-dense plant on earth, literally. You can go and ask Alexa, say, Alexa, what is the most nutrient-dense plant on earth? You're going to find the answer is Moringa. We have that Moringa supplement. There's not a whole lot of them out there on the market. You're getting in at a great time. The ones that are on the market that I've tried are either A, disgusting, because Moringa in its true raw potent form tastes and smells terrible. Like it is just like the plant itself smells like raw sewer water. It's very, very gross. Or other ones on the market have been heat processed. They've been gelatinized and they're heat processed, which really strips a lot of the nutrients out of the Moringa. Ours is raw. It is shade dried. It's from Nepal. It's at the base of the Himalayan mountains in pristine soil conditions. Literally, we're the Moringa snobs. You're not going to find a better Moringa, and it tastes amazing. Okay. My 10-year-old daughter, who is so picky, begs for it every morning. That is how good it tastes. If anyone wants to try to describe the taste for me, please do that in the chat. I always say it's kind of like a fruity tropical taste, but everybody has different taste buds. Not disgusting, not by a long shot. It doesn't taste like greens. It looks green, but it is incredible. So it is the most nutrient dense plant on earth. It has more vitamin A than carrots, more vitamin C than oranges. It has more iron than spinach. It has more potassium than bananas, more protein than yogurt. You guys, it is a whole food nutrition, all in this drink that you can drink every day. And it's bioavailable to the body. It's not like a pill. A lot of people are like, oh, I have a pill I get from Rite Aid. It has 87,000% of vitamin C. Yeah, that your kidney's processing out because it's a pill. It's a chemical made in a lab. Your body was never designed to absorb that. It's not going to absorb all those nutrients. So the amazing part of Moringa plant is that it's bioavailable in a plant source. So your body's actually absorbing it. So we get people that come in and use this product. And I would say almost every customer of mine that has started taking this never stops because of the changes that they see in their quality of life, their energy, inflammation reduction, gut healing. People with all sorts of gut issues, health issues come in, and this has been a life changer for them. So I firmly, deeply believe in it. I felt the changes. And I actually ran out one time and thought I was going to die. Like it was a night and day difference once I ran out and saw how I felt before I started taking Moringa. So this is by far my favorite product, but I would say I can't live without any of them. I use them all in different ways. And they have been a game changer for me and so many of you that I see sharing your stories in the chat with us. So thanks for listening to a little bit about our products, guys.
Ashley, thank you so much. You're so good at that. And I just would like to state for the record that Ashley didn't just come meet me. She spent an entire hour staring at me like she wanted me to die. So it was terrifying. And I'm pretty sure she hated me. And Brandon Hayes saved the day. You're going to see why in just a minute. He's far nicer than me. Everybody likes him. So if you hate me, we're about to save it with our favorite CEO, Brandon Hayes, coming in and always cover him and back. Brandon, are you there?
Hey, can you hear me okay?
Yeah. Can you do me a favor? Thank you so much for being here with us tonight. By the way, we know you're busy and we appreciate you taking some time. Will you share with us a little bit about the vision of the company and where we're headed and maybe even a little bit about like why you started Lab? Are you muted again? Did you push the button again?
That would be what happened. All right. So first of all, thank you so much for having me on the call. Ashley, thanks so much for doing an incredible job as usual, you know, talking about the products and thank you, Melissa, for speaking and hosting as well. My name is Brandon Hayes. I'm the president and CEO of Life Activated Brands. And I'll tell you, you know, I'll give you a little bit about where we came from, where we're at, where we're headed. So we started this company, I think Melissa mentioned, in 2019. So October 16th, we sold our first product. As Ashley mentioned, our first product was in the Live Canna brand. We built that brand out. We did about $250,000 in the first few weeks. And so we felt really good about it. We knew we were onto something, something people could get excited about. And as we started talking about, you know, our product offering and our, you know, how we would determine what products we would sell. First of all, it had to be something that was all natural. The ingredients were sourced properly. No synthetics, none of the chemicals and garbage that are in a lot of other products. And then we also wanted to make sure that it was a product that people could actually sell, something that was, you know, in the marketplace. We weren't married to this specific product story necessarily. What we cared about was building a product, a multiple brands of products that people could actually add to their, their quiver, another arrow in their quiver, so to speak, or add to their repertoire, so that they could go out and share with their network and earn income and build a business. And that was our goal. That's what we wanted to accomplish. And so then we built out the Livology brand in 2020. That brand, of course, is the gut health brand that Ashley talked about, did a fantastic job. And then after that, we came out with Morvita. Now, from a company standpoint, this is what I want to tell you. You know, I've been doing this my entire adult life. Literally every waking moment of my adult life, I've been in network marketing, and it was in the field. I was building, in the fields, building teams of people, and we were able to build teams that produced tens of millions of dollars in sales all over the world. And you know, it was an incredible, incredible journey and an incredible ride. I'm so thankful for network marketing. But along the way, as I started to climb the rungs of the leadership ladder, I started to sort of peek behind the curtain and see things I didn't like. And I started to get a little disgusted and frustrated with some things. And so this company really, I've said it often, in my opinion, was born out of necessity. I felt spiritually prompted to start this company, because I wanted to see, I love this and I love it, man. It's blessed my family. It's put me in a position to have choices, options, freedoms that I never would have had otherwise. And, so I'm so thankful for that. I'm thankful for the business model and the vehicle, but I wanted to be able to do it in a way that we put the people first. And before long, this company started, I don't remember who first said it or how it was first said, but before long, people started calling this the people's company. And I got really excited about that, because I thought that it really embodied what we were trying to accomplish. And really what that means is when it comes to making decisions for our company, we have sort of a very simple litmus test. And the litmus test is this: if when we come to a fork in the road or we come to a decision, we say, is this going to be good for the people? And if it's not, then we just simply don't do it. If it is good for the people, then we ask, okay, is this going to be good for the company? See, I think most companies do the opposite of that. I think most companies say, they ask first, is this good for the company? And then if it's good for the company, then they say, is it good for the people? But in some cases, regardless of whether it's good for the people, they just do it anyway. And so we just committed to not do that and try to do the next right thing. We're not perfect. We make mistakes. But, we've walked this road long enough that we've done what we set out to do. I believe we've created an environment that is conducive for what's best for the people, that is going to help, people be able to build a business without some of the frustrating things that I have seen over the course of my career that really just weren't in the best interest of the people in the company. And so I'm really, really proud of our people. I'm really proud of what we've accomplished here, and we're just getting started. This is a unicorn. We do have the timing of a startup company, yet the infrastructure of a multi-$100 million company. And this is something that very rarely ever comes along. They say a once in a lifetime opportunity comes around twice in your life if you're lucky. Now, if this is your second time seeing an opportunity like this, I hope you don't pass up on it. And so at the end of the day, we have to understand opportunity is one of those things that it doesn't wait. It passes from person to person to person. Opportunity oftentimes knocks at the front door, but most people are in the backyard looking for a four-leaf clover. Ray Kroc, founder of McDonald's, he said, be in the right place at the right time and do something about it. And I'm inviting you to be a part of what we're doing. Whatever that means for you could mean many different things. Some people just want to use our products and they want to get healthy and they want to improve the quality of their life. I believe that you can do that here. I believe we have a very strong product offering that's going to help you improve your life, your family's life, the maybe some friends that you have. Maybe you're looking to build a small business and earn some additional income and just supplement what you've already got going on. You've got a great career. You're really happy in what you're doing. You want to earn some additional income. I believe we have a vehicle to help you accomplish that. We've done it for thousands of people. Or maybe you're like me. Maybe back when I was 18 and I was introduced to this vehicle and I was working what they call 8 to faint instead of 9 to 5, I was working 8 to faint. And, you know, I was somebody that I said, man, this is the thing. This is it. I'm gonna get in this vehicle and I'm gonna drive it as hard and fast as I can. And that's what I did and went out, you know, and created a lifestyle that I wanted to create that never would have been possible otherwise. And so maybe that's you, or wherever you're at on that spectrum, anywhere in between is okay with us. We just wanna help you accomplish what you want to accomplish out of this. We want you to get what you wanna get out of this. Whatever your goals and dreams are, be small or big, whatever they may be. We just want this to be a vehicle to help you accomplish them. And if we can be just a tiny part of your story, maybe we can be a big part, but even if we can just be a tiny part of your story of how you leveled up and how you got to the next step in your life and how you went from where you are currently to where you want to be, if we can accomplish that, then we've done our job. And that's what we wanted to do as a company. I'm super proud of where we're at. Where are we headed? We're going to build a multi-billion dollar company. And you're seeing it when it's just a Cracker Jack, small, tiny little company. But with an incredible product offering. We've already paid out millions of dollars in commissions. We've already done millions of dollars in sales. But we're just at the very precipice of momentum. We're just at the very beginning of it. And that's an exciting time to be, exciting place and time to be. And that's where you're at. If you're seeing this, just think about this. How many people are on this call? Think about how many people in the world know about Life Activated Brands. Very few people know about Lab, and you're one of them. And that puts you in a unique position, that puts you at an advantage. It's called first mover's advantage. And there is something special and unique about that. So it's a window. We don't have this, it's closing. The window is closing. We don't have it forever, but you do have it right now. And so I invite you as the CEO of the company, I want you to participate. I want you to be a part of this. No is the wrong answer for you. There is something here for you and we want you to take advantage of it, whatever that is. So I love you guys. I appreciate you. And I will see you real soon. Thanks so much. God bless.
Brandon, thank you so much for being here tonight. We appreciate you so much. We take up more of this man's time and he's so gracious to give it to us. So I'm going to close with this. I said at the beginning of this call that the $1 enrollment is a test drive. Look, you can stay on the $1. You can be part of our affiliate model. You can do that if that's what you want to do. No one's coming for you. No one's going to come bother you. There is no Lab Mafia. Yet, I mean, I'm trying to form one, but you know, can't find the right kind of jacket. And no one's gonna do anything. No one's gonna come bug you. But I wanna tell you this. 3 years ago, I invested $499 into this business because that was the biggest pack that we had then. Now the biggest pack is called the Pro Kit. So in order to purchase a business kit, it's either $199, $499, or $799. The only difference between the kits is the amount of customer coupons you get, which are resources to build your business and the products that are inside. Most people get started on the Enhanced or the Pro Kit, and that's what I would highly recommend. I'll give you a little clue. Not everyone who buys a Pro Kit makes 5 figures a month at Life Activated Brands. Every single person who makes 5 figures a month at Life Activated Brands started on the biggest kit. Success leaves clues. You figure out those clues yourself. And I can give you, if we had more time, I can give you 500 reasons from 10 years of experience in the industry why that matters. But I know that it matters. And so when we first came out with kits, like Brandon said, we first launched just the CBD Energy. I was enrolled before we had products and before anyone had gotten a paycheck. We first launched the CBD Energy. And then I think it was like a month later, we launched packs. And as soon as we launched them, I bought the biggest one. I didn't look at what was in it. I didn't question it. I had already bought into the vision of this company. I knew I was going to build a team. And I knew that the smart thing to do after being a professional in the industry for a number of years was to just purchase the biggest kit. So that's my advice to you. Take it or leave it. No one's going to know what you bought. Doesn't matter. But if you see the vision of this and it's something you think you want to do, I strongly suggest you go as big as you can. Stretch a little. If $199 doesn't feel uncomfortable, it's not enough money. you should feel a little bit uncomfy. I don't want you to buy something that is feels safe and comfortable and throw out the window. Because like I said at the beginning of this call, you're going to have to learn how to get consistent every day to learn this new skill. You know why? Like, did anyone go to college? I'm sure you did. You kept going because someone was paying for that. There were probably moments you didn't want to go. Sometimes I go to the gym simply because I paid for it. The investment does matter. So I want to encourage you to grab a business kit if you're serious. The other thing is, just to be super clear, all you're purchasing is wholesale products. And you have 30 days to return them. So this is literally zero risk. I think sometimes we get on these calls and we talk about big numbers and we talk about how our lives have changed. And I can go through a million stories about how Lab has saved my life and changed my family and my family's financial future for generations to come. I can tell you all that, but that's going to make it feel like a really big decision. So it can be a life-changing opportunity. It absolutely changed my life, but it's not a life-changing decision. It's literally like going to BJ's and buying some stuff wholesale. And if you don't like it, you simply return it. The end. But you're not going to know if you like the products. You're not going to know if you feel like you want to do this business. You're not going to know if this is the right culture for you. You're not going to know if the leaders here are the right people to lead you. You're not going to know if you're inspired by this team. You're not going to know if you like our app. You're not going to know all that stuff unless you do it yourself. You can't discover that stuff by asking questions. That's just not how it works. It's a big part of why we do the $1 enrollment. It's a big part of why we did it for the whole month, to give people the opportunity to peek behind the curtain. So I want to close this out by saying, I hope you will grab a kit. I also want to give one little plug. We have an event coming up in July. A lot of you that are here know about it. It's called Elevate. We have two major corporate events a year, Celebrate and Elevate. We just finished up Celebrate in Nashville here in my hometown. It was a lot of fun. And I can't tell you a lot about Las Vegas only because I just read the preliminary offers from hotels tonight. And I don't want to tell you all the exciting things because I don't know what we're going to choose or what we're going to end up going with. But I'm going to tell you this. It's going to be better than Nashville. It's going to be better. It's going to be so much fun. Events are really, really important. So if you don't have your ticket to Elevate yet, please get it. I promise you that the VIP option is going to fill up. For those of you who know what that is and you want to have it, please go get it. Please do not wait. The price of Elevate goes up tomorrow. This is not a drill. It's not hype. The price is going up tomorrow. So if you know that you're going, grab the ticket. You don't need a plane ticket yet. You don't need to know which hotel we're at yet. You don't need a hotel reservation yet. You don't need to know how you're getting there. If your intention is to be there, be there. Here's why events are important, guys. And I'm going to keep harping on this like every day until July 22nd. I'm just telling you, it's important because it takes this much learning and it hyperspeeds and crams it into this much space. That's one reason it's really important. The other reason it's really important is because the only way to build this business is with belief, with understanding, with real energetic understanding. And that happens in person, belly to belly, face to face, during fellowship and community, when we're all together talking and learning and understanding what we do. It's one thing to meet someone through a screen like this. It's another thing entirely to be in person with them. It's really important. So if you are here because you want to build a business, I want to strongly encourage you to get your ticket for Elevate. Okay. And get it early before the price goes up. You're going to be mad. And if you want the VIP option, please get that because we really do only have a very limited amount of space for that. But that's all I have to say. All right, guys. If you are here on the dollar, get in where you fit in, get it done before midnight, get started right, get with the person who enrolled you here, get help launching your business, get into the app, do steps 1, 2, and 3, reach out if you need help, and we'll see you guys around the team page. Love y'all.